how we're going to do the workout. We're going to start with some medicine ball exercises to challenge your core and your arms and your extremities. And then between those exercises, we're going to add some cardio, which is going to up your heart rate and give you a good cardiorespiratory response. We're going to give you three choices on the cardio. So, Fami, go ahead and jog for me. Go ahead and jog for me. I want you to watch what I'm going to do now. Watch what I'm going to do. I'm going to run real fast. Keep your shoulders back. Give me your best posture. Strength comes from within you. Push. Bring it down. And I'm going to show you how to add a leg when you're ready. Three, two, throw for four. Four, three. Bit of a pulse here. This is a quasi-isometric pulse. You want to keep your elbows bent as the ball goes over your head. Dropping that chin. Keeping your abs pulled in. Bend. Lower. Squeeze those shoulders together. You can do these push-ups on your feet or try a few. Hold. Three, two, hold. Stay there, stay there. Got the side, flex the foot. Come down if you can't reach that leg and stay right there. Drop. And exhale.